Student Center Cornstarch Transfer. Woo! This is good, you guys. If you guys could smell it, woo. Scented Kingsford cornstarch. This should taste good. Yep. I'm about to eat scented Kingsford cornstarch. Cut us off. This thing smells delicious. Woo! Guys. You guys should buy this, though. Try your sheet. Freshener. Smell delicious. Can you turn it down just a little bit?
What?
Can you turn it down just a little bit more?
You telling me you still can hear it?
Yes.
Whoosh.
Okay. Thank you. Oh, I put it too much, you guys. Thank you. Look how I put it way too much.
I bet you did.
I want to push them back. But boy, look at, and this is yummy, scented Kingsford cornstarch. Put it on. Thank you. Scented crimson corn starch is delicious. Something good eat powder. I don't eat powder and chop. It's disgusting. You know me, huh? Your feel it's coming up? Mmm. I can't wait. I'm warm. Yeah.
You say that all the time, but still,
you
know
that. No. I go to this every year, but last year I didn't go, but I'm going this year.
Oh, what?
I didn't go.
Oh.
Take it and break.
Oh,
yeah. When you feel, but this year I'm going for sure.
Mm-hmm.
No, for real, for real. Maybe sometime this week, I'm going to Big Lots. No, it's not soon. Retired from doing crazy stuff? No, that's not true. No. You just don't see them, but... No. But... Okay, but they is out there in the world.
I hear you. Some of them be tired.
Oh, retired from doing crazy stuff? Yeah.
But look at you.
I'm not old.
You're 47.
I'm a 29. People, they always like raising up my age.
Look at all her wrinkles on her face, okay? She was born 19.
I don't have no wrinkles.
She was born 1972, I think, or 73.
I don't have any wrinkles.
She already 2 years older than my mother. She like what? Two.
You could tell he is lying because he don't know the exact year and the age. See, he's lying.
1973.
He's lying. I'm 29 years old.
All right.
I look better than all the kids.
All what?
All the queens.
Watch this.
I have a wrinkle.
Mm-hmm. 1972. Now you're 47 years old.
No, I'm not grown.
You were born 1972.
No. The people in this house that boosted up my age.
So you got a daughter who near, what you call it? Your age?
No, I'm
29.
I'm
29 too.
Yeah, but I know.
Thank you. So you telling me
I'm 29 years old.
You got a daughter who like what 26, at least 27, 26 years old. You got Matt who like what 23
now,
24?
Yeah.
Danny 26 and Matt 24.
Okay, you're 29.
Yeah.
And Danny 26.
Yeah.
Okay, so you telling me she 3 years what? Younger than you?
Yeah.
Yes.
And that's Nina kid.
Danny, you hear that, Danny?
Oh no, Danny, I'm sorry. No, Danny.
Danny, don't bother me. They're not for the stove. She's on.
I thought Danny was sleeping, okay. Danny, no, I don't mean no harm.
Danny, she made all the harm.
Danny, no, I don't mean any harm. Right, Sugar Plum?
Danny, she don't need no money, no more pies, she don't need none of that, Danny. She just tried to accept.
No! Danny, no, I don't mean any harm.
Yeah, now she know you don't mean any harm.
No!
That's ridiculous. You said.
I'm gonna hold her. Hold on. I got good 26 years old. See?
Okay, so.
So, baby.
So, how are you? How are you 29 if you're doing like never your age?
You look up. We are low-key sisters.
Oh. So, like, your name is Valette, but you took your own cousin's name, which is Valerie. Valette. Aunt Valette?
You guys, you know what I notice about all you guys? Everything, mean to tell you guys believe it. My name is Valerie.
Is it true?
Nope, that's not true. She lied to.
Grandma named you Valette, Rose at the time? Valette Rose?
Valette.
Okay. Okay, listen.
And And my nickname is Valerie.
You just said it. How are they going to look at two names? Valette, Valerie, what? Usher.
It's like Derricka and Kia. See?
That makes no sense.
Listen.
Derricka, alright, so if it's Derricka, where you get Kia from? And that's a car name.
Something different.
Exactly.
Oh, yeah. Right. Like, what's type of baby name?
I could have seen you.
Charlotte and Cisco, Lacey and Leah, see?
I could have seen you would say DJ and, what's it called, Derricka and DJ, you feel me? But you just, oh my God.
See?
Okay, but that's dope. That is dumb.
Like, Derricka, Kia, Lacey, Leah, Cisco, what's type of baby name?
Sonya?
No, Charlotte, wait, no, the other one.
Charlotte?
Yeah. Oh yeah, Kylie.
How you forget your own grandson name? Wow. Nah, don't fucking
me. I'm so used to...
No. You said it enough.
I'm so used to, I never forget the GS name.
Mm-hmm. You just forgot. I just heard one.
Because you keep harassing me.
I am?
About my age.
How am I harassing you? Because you're like, what, 57 years old?
I'm 29 years old, shit.
Listen, I'm young, you old. So, shut up.
I'm young too!
You're 47.
If I was 47, as you claim, guess what? 47, 50 years old is not old. 80 and 90 years old is old. So, people saying that 40s is not old.
You're an elderly.
No. Grandma is an elderly, not me.
Lord, you're elderly, not grandma.
Yep.
Call from +1-561-594-7013.
You're
older than me. My daddy is younger than
me.
He's
30-something. No,
he's
not.
Nah, I mean, talking about Alexander. That's all my father. Remember, I'm not
your father. The stepdaddy,
My mother doesn't like it, so. Okay? So, I believe you.
Daryl Hunter is not 30-something.
He's in his 30s.
No, he's not. Batman. Yes, he is. I know his age.
All right. What's his age?
He like 40 or 41. Yes, he is. That's Nina. Yeah. Either 40, 41, or 42. Ask Nina. I know everything.
You're telling your own age.
29. You hear that, you guys? The dude said, I have a grandson. No. People, dude, I look like I have a grandson, a sauce. I'm just repeating after you. That's what I'm doing. I'll give you back your own words.
Alright, so I said grandson because who got a boy? Danny got a boy. Tabby got a boy. As a matter of fact, Tabby got two boys. Now, one of your kids got a girl. Grandsons. Matter of fact, I don't know how much you got. I'm going to change that. I don't know.
Listen to him talk. He's just talking. He's a little fast. He's just talking. He don't know for sure.
I know for sure.
He's just talking because you've been hearing other people say it, but in reality, you really don't know for sure.
I know for sure.
He's just talking, you guys. Guys, he is a trip. 14 years old, you guys.
I'm not
14. See, look, he don't know about his age, you see that? Guys, I can tell you his exact age. Yeah, and birthday. October.
How
you don't bring my
old? I ain't gonna say
that.
I'm just talking.
You know, you know my age.
He's 15.
Mm-hmm. Got him.
My name is
Papa. Papa, my ears. You're gonna be grown.
I'm already young, going to be grown. I'm already being an adult.
Right.
At 16.
Okay. At 3. So, you're gonna be 16. No. 18 is a young adult. 16 is still a teenager. So. Like Kyle is a young adult, he's 19. I'm wrong. Let me disown me.
What?
Let me disown me.
What you mean?
Sam. I'm pretty much your aunt.
What's up, MMA world viewers? Watch Henry Cejudo versus TJ Dillashaw on January 19th on ESPN Plus. 20 UFC fight night events will be exclusively available to ESPN Plus subscribers, which means 100 plus total fights, including early prelims.
Real?
What
else? No. I get thousands.
You said that now, but I finished the other YouTube channel. How many views you get? You get none.
No, I have like over 1,000 subscribers. I have like 13 subscribers and going up. YouTube gonna be paying me soon, you guys. I mean that for 1,300.
Oh, no.
Yeah, bro.
Not you get older,
you're
gonna be lit, I promise you.
Was sleeping?
Who?
What you just called him? I felt, was he sleeping?
Yeah, he was sleeping. She
just
wake up laughing. That is funny.
He's gonna be smart like you.
The who?
He's gonna be smart.
I wonder what other babies are, what other.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's all like fake, no? I wasn't like fake.
Yeah.
It's all walking like they're around 1 year old.
You said walking at 10 months.
That's crazy.
Yeah, 10 months.
So when Faith started walking, I forgot. I know she started off young, though. She started walking.
Mm-mm, no. She said walking 1 week before she turned a year.
So I'm early before.
Yeah.
So alright, I don't know if you're gonna remember this question, because it's probably gonna be hard, but everybody in the house, I'm gonna start off by saying point of card on first. Who was like the one who started walking like at the earliest age?
Out of Nina kids?
Yeah.
Okay.
I know that.
No. Let me tell you. All Nina kids started walking a week before they turned one.
So?
My kids started walking much earlier. All right,
so?
Like a DJ. Okay.
When you started walking?
9 months.
When did Kai start walking?
10 months.
When did Danny start walking?
Guess what? I'm 2 years old, 18 months.
Alright.
I'm gonna tell you. Okay.
What about Lacey?
18 months.
Ooh, alright, Tad.
15. Matt, 15.
So you're telling me, DJ, and Kaya, we like the earliest.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That is so hilarious.
Yeah, now.
Damn, he started walking that.
Yeah, 9 months. Let me tell you what happened. People thought he was one. Okay. Let me tell you what happened. Danny baby is 8 months now. He going on now. That's when Jesus started walking at 9 months. Just like him.
Hey, he ain't gonna know how to walk. And Tabby Jango started walking to you. He like, what, 2 years old? 3 years old, probably. But Tabby don't try walking with him. None of Tabby don't try to do nothing with him.
Because, okay. I understand because I had kids like that. So, okay. So, Cisco going on 16 months and still not walking.
Cisco, 1 year old. I'm calling Cisco. Colin, 1 year old.
I'm saying a year and some months, so 16 months. 16 months is still not walking.
I'm an undrafted rookie. Ha. Damn, y'all some late bird. I'm an early bird. You tripping.
Mm-hmm.
I should have been walking at 7 months.
Yeah.
I want to be better than DJ. That's like he started walking at 9.
Mm-hmm.
So right now, he the earliest out of everybody.
Mm-hmm. Listen to him. Well.